वंदेहं श्रीगुरु।
The following is a class on the Srimad Bhagavatam, 7th canto, 12th chapter, text number 2, given by His Divine Grace, A.C. Bhaktivedanta Swami Prabhupada, recorded on the 13th of April, 1976, in Bombay, India.
Sri Rupam Chakrajatam.
Translation: at both the junction of day and night, namely early in the morning and in the evening, one should be fully absorbed in the thought of the spiritual master, fire, the sun god, and Lord Vishnu, and by chanting the Gayatri mantra, one should worship them.
Sayang prato upasita guru agni arka surattaman ube sandhe cha bhava jatavat Japan Brahma Samahita. Samahita word is better or the appropriate. Sanatan is also appropriate, but it is better word, Samahita. So the first training, how to create a brahmachari. This is human civilization. Unless one comes to the platform of varnasram dharma, this Hindu dharma, this is not the proper word. Hindu, this word, is not found in the Vedic literature. It is a foreign word from Sindhu to Hindu. It is the word given by the Muslims. The other side of the Sindhu, the Muslim countries begin. So the Muslim used to call this part, the other side of the river Sindhu, Hindu. So our real, this Bharatvarsha, real dharma is varnasram dharma. Here it is not said Hindu dharma, brahmachari. Four ashramas, brahmachari, grihastha, vanaprastha, and sannyas. So, the beginning of life is brahmachari. How to remain a celibate? It is very scientific. People have neglected this culture and they are suffering. It is so essential because they do not know what is the aim of life. So in the Bhagavad Gita, all these people have been described as murha, rascals. They do not know what is the aim of life. Nati vidu sathagatim hi Vishnu durasayadi vahirathamanina andha jathandhi rupaniyamana Stipi Satantra Urudhamni Vadhya. These people, especially modernized people, according to Shastra and scientifically, it is not the Shastra accuses Murad. Krishna says, it is not that Krishna is angry upon anyone. Actually, one who does not know the aim of life, he is Murad, rascal, that's all. He does not know. Simply, they are working so hard like animals and eating, sleeping and mating, and they are thinking this is the end of life. Therefore they are murahs. That is not life. The birds and beasts, they are also doing the same thing. In the morning, they find out any tree, anywhere this stop, and small fruits they can eat. So the eating arrangement is already there. Although they have no kitchen or hotel, the eating arrangement is there. And then sleeping, they have got a small nest, or without nest, they sit down on the top of the tree and sleep, eating, sleeping, and mating, sex, there is always a pair, one male, one female. They are born like that. The sex is there, eating is there, sleeping is there, and being afraid of other animals, that is also there. As soon as they are little afraid, immediately the sparrow goes up to thee, cannot catch it. So these things are there even in the animal life, lower grade of life. That is, that human life is also meant for that, the same thing. There is no other aim of life? No. That they do not know. Therefore Shastra says, Nate vidu sarthagatim hi Vishnu. They do not know what is the aim of life. The aim of life is how to become free from these clutches of maya, repetition of birth and death. That is the aim of life. Mām upetta kauntriya dukkhālayam sāsatam nāpnuvanti mahātmāna saṅgasiddhim paramāngata. This is the aim of life. One has to become a mahātmā, greater soul, great soul, must understand. Therefore, there must be training. Without training, how? Because after all, we are coming from the lower grade of life, animal life, and they are very expert scientists, that man is coming from monkey, that's all right, but shall you remain monkey or you shall become a better person than the monkey? But they have preferred to remain as monkey, that's all. When there is impotency, they borrow glands from the monkey for increasing their sex appetite. That means again going to the monkey. Punar musika bhava. There is a story that a mouse approached a saintly person, said, I have come to you for some favor. What is that? I am mouse, the cats gives me much trouble. I cannot live peacefully on account of the cats. The saintly person asks, what do you want to become? Now you want to become a cat. All right, you become a cat. Then after some time he again came. Sir, I am still bothered. Why? The dogs, they bother me. Then what do you want? Then let me become a dog. All right, you become a dog. Then, again, after some time he came back. That still they bother me, sir. Then, what do you want? In this way, after one after, he begged the saintly person to become a tiger. So the saintly person said, all right, you become a tiger. Then, when he became tiger, he began to stare his eyes on the saintly person. The saintly person, what do you mean by this? I shall eat you. You shall eat me. All right. Punar musika bhava. Again you become mouse.